Hello friends and welcome to my channel. If like me, you've had lots of handwritten notes over the years that you've made during meetings, teaching, training and other activities, then you may find that changing these handwritten notes into a digital format can add a whole new dimension in terms of how useful they can be to you. For example, you'll find that your digital notes are far more accessible because you can access them on your digital devices. They can become easier to organise, search, edit and share when compared to handwritten notes. But I can hear you say, well, who has time to transcribe all of these handwritten notes into a digital format? Well, today we're going to explore how you can save time in your work and studies by using an amazing AI technique to convert handwritten notes into digital text and have AI analyse the content for you. And best of all, the technique I'm going to demonstrate is completely free to use, so let's get started. Here, you'll see I've taken a picture of some handwritten notes I've made about developing a system called a second brain. I'd like to be able to access these on all of my digital devices, be that my phone, tablet or computer. So here, I head over to my AI tool. The one I'm going to use is Gemini. You can also use others such as Copilot or ChatGPT, for example. They all tend to work in a similar way. In Gemini, I'll click on the icon and upload the picture of my handwritten notes from my computer. In the prompt box, I'll enter, "Can you transcribe the writing on this page?" I'll send that through to see what it comes back with. And here you can see the image of the original handwritten page. Gemini then provides a transcription. It's not only able to extract all of the text, it can also provide an analysis of what's written. Now, I'll be the first to accept that my handwriting is not the best, but even so, you can see that Gemini has done a good job of transcribing most of my handwriting really quite well. As I scroll through, I do note that there are some errors, but these will be easy to correct in something like Apple Notes or Word. And what I also like is that you can see that the AI has tried to follow the structure of the uploaded page pretty faithfully, and seems to understand the hierarchy between all of these different items. In the process of transcribing, it's also analysed the text and provided a good analysis of what I've written about developing a second brain. It points out important things such as creating a system that gives me space and confidence to respond without feeling overwhelmed. Also having a system in place that helps me problem solve, and the importance of having trust in my system and reviewing it regularly. And just reading this has refreshed in my mind a number of things about the reasons for and the benefits of developing my second brain system that I'd forgotten about. So this has been quite a useful exercise for me. By the way, if you want to find out more about the second brain system by Tiago Forte, I've provided a link below to his fantastic book. I can thoroughly recommend it if you want to find a way to manage all the information in your work and personal lives. The beauty of digitizing the text now means I can copy this across from Gemini and put its contents into my Apple Notes application. I can do this by clicking on the three dots here and the copy option. I can then go to my Apple Notes application and paste the text into a new note and take some time to clean it up. I can then also upload an image of my original page for reference. I can now search, organise and reorganise my notes, add additional points and change the text in ways that I cannot if I was using just a handwritten document. Also, all of these notes are now also available to me on my phone, tablet and computer. Because all of my devices are synced, any changes I make on one device are automatically updated on the other devices. So you can see here that there are many advantages to digitizing your handwritten notes. Compared to handwritten notes, I'd argue that digital notes can be more easily accessed, creatively manipulated, and should help you become more creative and productive over time. Digitizing my notes in this way has certainly helped me cope with the huge amounts of information I have to deal with on a daily basis. Whilst AI can help you save time, be more creative and productive, do remember not to upload any sensitive information. While AI offers incredible benefits, it's always important to remember ethical use issues. When using AI in this way, data privacy and security should always be at the forefront of your actions. Always ensure that the AI tools you use comply with data protection regulations and that confidential information is protected. You can do this by making sure that you use AI responsibly, by removing or redacting any sensitive information before using the techniques I've described here. Finally, always check the AI's transcription and analysis is accurate and make any changes to the text that are necessary. Well, I hope you found this video useful and that using this technique you'll find that you can now store, access, manipulate and be much more creative and productive with your information. For more videos about AI use, please click this link here. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more videos. I look forward to seeing you next time. Bye.